Concussions by Miguel, Jayla, Nancy, and Chosen.
Hey everyone, today we're learning about concussions.
So Miguel, thank you for being here today. Can you tell us about your concussion?
I was on the football field.
Miguel, what happened to you?
I caught the ball and I was running as fast as I could, but all of a sudden, I got tackled. And then, I hit my head really hard on the ground.
So Miguel, how did you feel after the concussion?
I felt like I was going to throw up.
So what happened after that?
I went to the sideline. I told my coach I wasn't feeling good. Then my mom took me to the doctor.
So what did the doctor say?
He said I needed to relax for the week and not play football again.
We're going to talk about concussions and how to know if you have them. You probably have dizziness and you probably have a concussion. Or if you have a major headache, you probably have a concussion too.
So kids, ride safe, play safe, and always wear a helmet.
The end.